Hey, how's it going, everyone? RelaxinWolf here. Welcome back to episode 6 of Wulong Fallen Dynasty. So, this is the guy stealing this shit.
You've come here to me.
Mystic Crane. The Taoist mystic powers allow them to move. But it's a consumable? It's weird. That's weird. Oh, reset. Oh, nice. That's respec. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's good. We found him. He's here.
The body's elixir fields are thought to be where just as there are veins and arteries for transporting blood, Qi too has a network of paths. When particularly concentrated Qi is emitted, you may even witness it radiant.
Yeah,
I trust you'll be back.
Look at me. I got the elixir running through me. Okay, there are some side missions that we didn't do. That I want to do. There are some side missions if we do travel. So we have this, but these are really high level. Like recommended level 25, and we're not there yet. 29, 27. But we have here, we have this is the main mission, a main mission. Also a main mission. We finished all of them, but here, this is a. I want to play the highest one, the highest level one. The rest probably I can play. I don't have to include it. I think it's gonna be like let's just play this one. We do it quick. Yeah, let's do it quick, cause we need to do all the submissions and all of that. So, we're just gonna run through. And we're gonna be doing main missions and then. Hey, hello.
These yellow turban remnants are giving us quite a bit of trouble. You're with the militia, yes? We could use your help in this battle. You're with the militia.
Yeah, you wanna join me? You wanna join? Also, I need to level up. I need something to. Yeah, wizardry spells. Yeah, we need that because we consume a lot of, or we do a lot of spells. Let's have that. We can respec at any time, I think. Oh. Oh, now you decide to jump down. Come here. Idiot. Ooh. How can we get in there? Is seriously? Come here. Come here. Oh shit. Oh shit. I mean, we've been here before on this just like Nioh, you replay the same area but with different objectives. Like, oh, this time like we need to do this. This time we need to do that. So but I really want to know how. Where? Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, there. Yeah, I know how to get there. I know how to get there. Let's keep going. Let's go kill this idiot over here. Let's grab this. Oh, there's somebody up there. Oh, I didn't pick that up. That's probably a drop from him. He's gonna drop like an arrow or something. Yellow turban. Oh no, wait. So, is there an archer up there? There's nothing here. Oh, I didn't see you when I was here. Oh, you're the asshole that hid, and I didn't know where you went. Piece of shit. Grab that. Yeah, I told you, it's a freaking arrow. Okay. Yeah, okay. You asshole. Okay. Enough. Enough of that. And you, where you at? You, up there. Let's grab this. I want to go to the area. Yeah. This one over here. I'm zooming through this because I don't want it to be boring, because this is the we've already played this level and it's not a main mission. I feel like I want to include it, but alright, you stay there. Stay there. Yeah, you want to back up? idiot. So, I feel like this is gonna be open now. Yes, it is. Bamboo bow. So we did everything here. Oh, who the fuck are you? Is that the guy that we need to kill? Is that it? Is that the mission? Because I don't want to... Come here. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay, I don't like you. I need you to die. Doing? I'm using a lot of. Okay. I need to be aggressive with these assholes. Oh, I could have delivered. Why are you? Okay. No, 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 no. You asshole. I could have killed you, you bitch. All right. Could have killed you easily, you bitch, but if I press triangle, you are nothing. I'm gonna kick your ass right now. Alright, alright, doggies, alright. Bring him up.
You're here on Wong Fu Song's orders. Where did you sneak in from?
Why? Y'all need to fucking stop. God damn. There's a delay on that. There's a delay on that. There's a delay on that. Oh man, there's a delay on his critical hit. Wow. Yeah, the use of spells takes a lot of, especially that spell that I like. Yeah, the delay. Okay, unlock. Lock on this motherfucker. Kill him. Cause that's what I need to do. I need to kill these assholes. He's not hard, but I missed out on the critical a couple of times. Come on, no. Fuck your delay, bitch. There's a delay on that death blow that I couldn't get right.
The imperial force. I acknowledge the worthiness of your deeds. The remnant's offensive now seems to have ground to a halt.
I don't want to go out. Oh shit. I knew it. If I kill, return to the current main battle. Challenge the same battlefield again. Visit the hidden village. Man, I don't think I'm gonna do everything in the sub levels. I'll do it on my own. So return to your main battlefield. Or here. Let's go here. Let's go back to the hub and let's continue to a doing a main mission. Or probably we'll do a the heart of the level 20, the one that requires level 20, and then on the next episode we'll do. Like, we'll do this one. We finished this. Then let's do that one. Man, these are long though. I'll do this one. Let's see. That map is long. The one that requires level 13. Oh, this one is long too. I mean, I thought. Oh. Probably that's a boss fight, right? Because look at the top right next to the main, the mini map. There is no. How much do we need to level up? Let's pop some. Yeah, I think it's a boss fight. Let's pop that one. And oh, that's 300. I thought it was 600. I thought I had something 600. Yeah, that one. Is that enough? Easy to enough. It's not. Oh shit. It's 600. And 4, I think. So. Pump up that vitality. Okay, it's a boss fight. It's definitely a boss fight. I don't think. Maybe it's not a boss fight, but I don't see any. That's one. Maybe it's the hunt for the warlocks, right? I didn't read what it wanted, but probably it's a hunt for the warlocks. They usually cower and like... Why is he backing up like that? I've never seen that animation before. He's backing up like, ooh, stay back. I'm dancing. I'm slowly dancing. Anybody in my way is gonna get smashed. We checked. I see one up there. Yeah, that bitch is up there. Let's go get his ass. How to get up there? That's the second one. Third one is up there. Where? Wait, where? Last one is probably in there. Yeah, he's up there. Last one. We get to him. Oh. Wait. Hello, buddy. Hello, buddy. I'll give you something to eat. I'll give you a piece of armor. Because I know you love those. No, this has burns. Even though I don't need it, but maybe we can extract it or something. So, drop. Eat. Eat. It's right here. Thank you. Incense container. Every time I see one of those, I'm going to feed it. Because I remember, I don't know, I haven't checked the trophies. I don't check the trophies before beating the game. But I remember in Nioh, the Kudamas, you kind of have to like give them a lot of shit so you can get something special. I don't know what it is. Or you have to collect them all by... recruiting them or like bowing to them, and then they bow back, and then now you know they give you blessings. Hello, buddy. Okay, now they're all dead. I'm not gonna fight everybody. We fought everyone in there. I wanna finish. You know, and I can play it on my own later. Okay. What is this? What is this? I'm trying to do some spell. I was trying to do Yeah, that's probably it. You kill all four, then kill him. If you don't kill all four, then you're gonna have a hard time. Like those stupid fanatics. Where are you? Where are you? I don't see you. I don't see you, idiot. Okay, return to your current main battle. Yeah, this episode is going to be short. This is it. I'm going to wrap up here. But it's always fun fighting enemies. Like, I don't know if it's fun, like, watching. Like, I don't know for y'all, if y'all watch this. So that's why I ran through it. But for me, it's always fun. And I'm going to replay it again, but later, on my own. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. We're going to do a main mission. All right, peace.